patience, and that's actually the advice I'm giving myself all the time. It's really hard work. It's so hard work because you can't do the big steps. I think it's really about the transformation. You have to take people with you. You have to, because they understand their business. They know how to write the perfect story. They have a lot of experience. These reporters, they are great people with all the business experience that we need. So we can't just make a disruption like in other startups in the digital area. We really have to transform the business. And that means sometimes even that I need to go into the third floor to another editor's desk and explain to him why a segment needs to be used differently. But that's fine, and I love to do that. And I think that's what the advice I would like to give to everyone. Be patient, use all those little thingies, turn all everything around, talk to a lot of people. And what somebody else told me, and by now I'm using that phrase also, get everyone on the bus. So all my lunch dates are given to people because I always need to talk to people. You have to be very convincing, you have to be enthusiastic, you have to be patient. And then it's a long way. You really need a long breath and you have to keep your spirit up. You have to know it's right what I'm doing here, and that's why I keep going.